biggest thing for myself, you know, professionally going into the Melbourne Rebels job was the opportunity to be part of this franchise down in Melbourne, the playing group. I think the opportunity that they have to continue the growth that they've experienced over the last 3 years and just be part of, you know, a really exciting adventure. You know, I think sport in Melbourne has such a great tradition, and for us to be part of that in a rugby union capacity. Originally from Warwick, which is on the Darling Downs, about 2 hours from Brisbane, and then I was lucky enough to go to boarding school in Brisbane at Nudgee College, St Joseph's, which is a really traditional rugby union school there. So I played union there, and I did a teaching degree, and then went back to St Joseph's Nudgee as a school teacher. I was lucky enough to be involved in the first 15 there, and that really gave me a real taste of it a long time ago now. Three young kids, all born in Ireland. Libby and myself moved away from Australia in 2005. We came back in May last year, 2012, and we went away as two. We came back as a family of five. So two young boys, Joe and Sam, who are six at this point in time in grade one, up in Cooperoo in Brisbane, and little girl Isabel, who's four. So the three kids were all born in Ireland. Being down here for the last month has certainly reinforced what a wonderful city it is, you know, both culturally but, you know, from a sporting perspective. Victoria represents the heartbeat of Australian sport, and, you know, to be part of that with the Melbourne Rebels is something that I'm delighted to do.